The University of Tennessee's swimming and diving team hosted the second day of the Tennessee Invitational today at the Allen Jones Aquatic Center. After 2 days of competition, the women's team is leading Kentucky by 303 points and the men's team is leading Kentucky by 117 points. Head coach Matt Kretich said that he challenged his swimmers today and that they stepped up to the plate.
But the challenge this morning for almost everybody was to put multiple swims together, and we saw places where they failed. And tonight, for a variety of reasons, I think just having experienced it this morning, they had an idea of where the challenges would be, got a chance to do it again, and every person just stepped up.
Senior swimmer Kelsey Floyd was also happy with how she swam in the finals after tweaking her preliminary performance.
I tried to execute better than I have like all season, and that went pretty well, and there wasn't as much effort as I wanted, so tonight I really wanted to focus on getting up and being really confident behind the blocks and executing the same and putting out some good times.
Diving coach Dave Parrington was also happy with the diving team's performance.
This was a really great day for Brent. I'm really proud of it. Mauricio was getting a little sharper each time, and of course Jordan was exhibition, but he had a good list tonight. So yeah, very, very happy with the guys. And the women too. I mean, they went 1-2-3 against a really good, you know, tough squad of Kentucky divers in the South, Colorado State team. And just a really good day for the divers all told.
Day 3 of the Tennessee Invitational will start tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock in the Allen Jones Aquatic Center. For UTSports.com, I'm Julia Cox.